So today I am working on making my own kind of knockoff fabric. I love the different playful fabrics that we see everywhere right now, and I have some old dining room chairs that have really yucky old dingy maroon seat covers on them. So I decided when I saw this fun curtain at IKEA that it would be a great piece to try a little fabric painting on, and I'm using my trusty Sharpies on it. I did put cardboard underneath everything so that it doesn't bleed through, and I made sure that I have my pattern that I'll want on the seat cover. I don't plan on coloring in every inch that you see here. I just want to accent certain areas, like you'll see the flower pattern. And I plan on doing some red there and then some green on the leaves. And there's a couple little birds, so I might do some accent colors on there. But it's super simple because there are already lines. It's basically like a coloring book. So I can use whatever colors and make it fun because my dining room is kind of a neutral palette. And this will be a fun pop. So I think it'll be easy. Can't wait to show you.
Plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just oh.